All right. Jeremiah Cannon, West Craven High School, junior. Regional champ. You beat the kid from Washington that had beaten you earlier this year. Just how do you feel coming off a regional championship going into the state championship?
That's a big confidence booster, you know, pinning him in the finals. I think I can go out there, beat the two-time state champ, Ethan Oakley, if I wrestle my greatest out there.
Get the state champ in the semifinals if you get there. That would be, you know, pretty much, it's tough to have that, but you'd rather wrestle him in the final probably, but just the way the bracket comes out, how are you mentally getting ready for the challenges that are ahead of you this week?
You know, I just got to work hard in the practice room, stay focused, and whenever I get out there, can't be, scared.